minor league sports franchises. The legacy that the Zuckers have established presents a challenge for me, but it's a terrific foundation that I intend to develop and continue to enhance. A little bit about why the South Carolina Stingrays. I've had an interest in getting involved in the ECHL for some time now. A number of things came together. And what I think is so incredible about this particular organization and this community is, again, the just unprecedented winning record that this team has had. It's clear that the involvement, engagement with the Charleston region is unparalleled. And I think that's a very exciting opportunity for me as we look to really go to the next level. My passion for the sport really intersects with my passion for being involved in business and developing those businesses. And I'm particularly compelled by this opportunity because of that engagement that the team and the organization has in this community. It really is an important asset for the community. It's family friendly, affordable entertainment that goes beyond just the game and the score, and I'm very excited to be part of that. My intention is to continue, hopefully, the success on the ice, but to continue to improve the product and continue to invest in the organization, invest in the team, so that we can continue to thrive as we go into the next decade.